they really have kind of a lockdown.
We tried, but no secrets spilled from Sex and the City star Willie Garson about the upcoming movie sequel. Instead, he and the cast of White Collar were at the Paley Center in Beverly Hills to chat about their popular drama. Star Matt Bomer says he fought hard to nab his role as a con man turned FBI informant. Season 2 of the USA Show premieres in July.